So, how do you work with your supervisor? How do you work with your supervisor? Whether you are doing an undergrad or you are doing master's or you are doing doctoral degree, you are going to be given a supervisor. And in many cases, you don't even choose. You are just given a supervisor. So it is important for you to understand how to work with your supervisor. The first thing you need to understand is that your supervisor already has his or her qualifications. This is your work. It's not for the supervisor. Once you understand that, you are going to realize that it will help you to be more focused and you are not going to blame your supervisor. And in many cases in academia, you find that your supervisor has so many students that he or she is supervising. So it's up to you to be proactive, to always communicate, to get closer to your supervisor, to always talk to your supervisor, to send emails to your supervisor, to make follow-ups to your supervisor. This is very important. It will help you because if you don't understand this, you are going to be frustrated during your journey as a researcher. This is your work. It's not your supervisor's work. I've seen some students in the past who seem to rely on the supervisor. No. Some supervisors have got 15, 20 students that they are supervising, not just from your university, even others from other universities across the world. So they are not going to be following after you to say, hello, where are you? How far are you with the topic? No. They are so busy with their own life, they are busy with their work, they are busy with students who are proactive. So please be proactive. As soon as you start with your dissertation, maybe you start with the proposal right there, begin to engage with your supervisor. If possible, go and see your supervisor face to face and let them know you personally. If not possible, find ways. Also, another very important thing is to know which is the best mode of communication for your supervisor. Maybe you like sending SMS, but your supervisor does not use SMS. They prefer email only. Maybe you like calling a lot, but your supervisor may not like calls. They get irritated by calls. So it's important to establish from the beginning, what does the supervisor want? How do they want things? If you know some people that have already been supervised by that same supervisor, you can actually go and talk to them and ask them about that supervisor. What is the best way of working with him? What can you learn from those who have already worked with your supervisor? Let me know what you think about this. Please leave a comment or a question, share, like, and make sure you subscribe to Research Buddy. Thank you so much. I love you. God bless you.